Coverage of the serial rapist continues now with local neighborhood and even watch groups and even companies. They're joining the search effort. Fox 23's Ian Silver talked to a local real estate company that will be walking the streets looking for that sexual assault suspect.
After 8 attacks, Nick Wagoner says he and his co-workers have had enough.
Because the reality is, I mean, this is national news. This is affecting our city.
He says agents are already paying closer attention since they spend so much time in these neighborhoods.
We're talking to neighbors. We're looking around for cars and people that just look out of the ordinary.
But since safety is one of the first things people ask agents when buying or renting a house, Wagoner says these attacks are directly affecting business.
It's a huge effect because these attacks aren't just in one location, they're all over. It's absolutely a negative thing for where when we're showing properties, people now are more afraid than ever.
But he's quick to point out that the planned patrols are not just a ploy to use a terrible situation to gain new business.
These are more than just clients to us. These are our friends and then our families are in these neighborhoods. A lot of us live around the Midtown areas.
That was Fox 23's Ian Silver reporting. Now, Wagoner and about a dozen of his co-workers will start patrolling various Midtown neighborhoods from 3 to 7 o'clock every morning this week and until that serial assault suspect is caught.